Hello everyone, welcome back once again to the session of government schemes. In this session guys, we are going to discuss about a project which was recently in news because of its launch of phase 2 and phase 3, and the name of the project is what guys? DRIP. And DRIP stands for Dam Rehabilitation and Improvement Project. So let's begin with the session guys, and this is the project that we are going to discuss. You should remember the full form because full form se aapka objective clear ho jayega. The full form will help you in determining the objective of this project. Dam Rehabilitation and Improvement Project. So let's first of all let us try to determine the objective of the scheme. So what is the objective of this scheme, of this project? So guys, I don't think that there should be any difficulty in determining the objective because the name says it all. What is the name? Dam Rehabilitation and Improvement Project, which means we are talking about the rehabilitation of dams and their improvement. We are talking about the safety and operational performance of the dams. Okay, हमारे देश के जो डैम है उनके सेफ्टी को इम्प्रूव करना और उनका जो ऑपरेशनल परफॉर्मेंस है उसको इम्प्रूव करने के लिए दिस प्रोजेक्ट वॉज लॉन्च बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. सो दिस इज द सिंपल ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट, टू रिहैबिलिटेट द डैम्स एंड टू इम्प्रूव देयर ऑपरेशनल परफॉर्मेंस एंड देयर सेफ्टी. ऑलराइट, एंड सिंस वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट डैम्स, सो द मिनिस्ट्री शुड बी क्लियर गाइस. द मिनिस्ट्री इज व्हाट द मिनिस्ट्री इज, जल शक्ति मिनिस्ट्री. एंड द इम्प्लीमेंटिंग एजेंसी फॉर दिस प्रोजेक्ट इज व्हाट, सेंट्रल वाटर कमीशन. दिस यू हैव टू रिमेंबर, Central Water Commission is the implementing agency, while of course the implementing ministry is what? Ministry of Jal Shakti, which is currently headed by Mr. Gajendra Singh Shekhawat. But before exam, you have to confirm the name of the minister. All right. And now talking about the launch year. So guys, launch year mein aapko ye pata hona chahiye that its phase 1 was launched in the year 2012 for a period up to 2018. 2012 में लॉन्च हुआ था 2018 तक के लिए, बट लेटर इन द ईयर 2018 इट वाज एक्सटेंडेड फॉर 2 इयर्स अप टू जून 2020. ओके, सो इट वाज इनिशियली लॉन्च्ड इन 2012 अप टू 2018 एंड इट वाज एक्सटेंडेड फॉर 2 इयर्स इन द ईयर 2018. एंड रिसेंटली इन द ईयर 2020 इट्स फेज 2 एंड फेज 3 वर लॉन्च्ड. ओके, सो 2020 में फेज 2 और फेज 3 दोनों लॉन्च हुए थे एंड फॉर अ पीरियड ऑफ 10 इयर्स. कितने सालों के लिए? 10 सालों के लिए, विद ईच फेज ऑफ 6 इयर्स ड्यूरेशन एंड ओवरलैप ऑफ 2 इयर्स ओवर ईच अदर. बेसिकली क्या होगा, दो फेजेस हैं, फेज 1, फेज 2 एंड फेज 3. फेज 2 एंड फेज 3 ये भी 6 साल का होगा, ये भी 6 साल का होगा, बट टोटल जो प्रोजेक्ट है दोनों का, फेज 2 और फेज 3 का, वो कितना है? 10 साल का. तो दोनों का जो 1 साल होगा वो ओवरलैपिंग होगा. राइट, so this is about the launch year. So remember, it was initially launched in the year 2012, the phase 1, while the phase 2 and phase 3 were launched in the year 2020, very recently. Okay, and talking about the project cost, so phase 1 ka project cost agar aapko yaad nahi rakhna hai then it's okay because it was phase 1, it's past now. So the phase 1 total project cost was 3466 crore, but now for the phase 2 the total estimated cost is how much? 10,200 crore, with a funding support from World Bank. World Bank से support मिलेगा funding यहाँ पे, and the total cost is how much? 10,200 crores. Okay, and talking about the funding pattern, so as I told you, the total project cost is how much? 10,200 crore, and out of this 10,200 crore, approximately 7,000 crore funding will be provided by the World Bank, while the rest 3,200 करोड़ विल बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड, विल बी प्रोवाइडेड बाय द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एंड द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट. ठीक है, और इसमें जो ज्यादा पोर्शन है वो किसका है? स्टेट गवर्नमेंट का पोर्शन ज्यादा होगा, सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट का कम होगा. ओके, एंड व्हाट अबाउट द फंडिंग रेशियो? सो फॉर द जनरल कैटेगरी स्टेट्स इट्स 70:30, फॉर स्पेशल कैटेगरी स्टेट्स इट्स 80:20, वाइल फॉर द सेंट्रल एजेंसीज इट इज 50:50. नाउ व्हाट इज दिस रेशियो 70:30, किस किस का है? सो दिस 70% विल बी कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय वर्ल्ड बैंक, while this 30% will be contributed by both center and states. All right, center and states dono milke karenge. All right, is it clear? 70% will be provided by the World Bank, while this 30% will be contributed by both center and state. Similarly, in the special category state, this 80% will be provided by World Bank, while this 20% will be contributed by both center and states. And similarly, in the central agency, the funding pattern is same. Okay, 50% will be provided by the World Bank, while the 50% will be provided by the respective state government and the central government. Okay, so I hope guys the funding ratio is clear, and these are the four components of this project: rehabilitation and improvement of the dams, jo ki iske naam mein hi hai, then dam safety, institutional strengthening, as we have discussed the basic objective, incidental revenue generation for sustainable operation and the maintenance of dam, and iske alawa the project management. So these are the four basic components of this project. And there is an app also which is known as Dharma app. Okay, so you should remember about this app. Dam health and rehabilitation monitoring application is the full form of Dharma. Dam health rehabilitation and monitoring application. And what is the purpose of this app? So guys, it is to support the effective collection and management of the dam safety data. जो डैम का सेफ्टी रिलेटेड डेटा है उसके कलेक्शन के लिए, उसके मैनेजमेंट के लिए दिस ऐप इज यूजफुल, दिस ऐप इज यूज्ड. ऑलराइट, सो दिस इज अबाउट दिस धर्मा ऐप एंड दिस इज द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द स्कीम. एंड गाइस दैट्स इट अबाउट दिस प्रोजेक्ट. आपको इसमें से ज्यादा पढ़ने की जरूरत नहीं है. एंड बिफोर मूविंग अहेड टू द क्वेश्चंस, लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग. इन द पीआईबी सेशंस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड दैट दिस फंडिंग इज ऑलमोस्ट 10,211 करोर एज मेंशन्ड बाय पीआईबी. But this is from the official document of Dam Rehabilitation and Improvement Project from the Central Water Commission. जो Central Water Commission का official website है, वहाँ से पूरा data लिया गया है. In fact, जो PIB था, उसमें the bank mentioned was World Bank and AIIB. But there was no mention of AIIB in the official PDF. So here you have to remember this only because it is taken from the official PDF of this project. All right. So I hope guys this scheme is clear. Let us once again revise it. So dam rehabilitation and improvement project, what is the objective? To rehabilitate the dam and to improve its safety and operational performance. Ministry is Ministry of Jal Shakti. Central Water Commission is the implementing agency. Phase 1 was launched in 2012 up to 2018, but it was later extended up to 2020. While in 2020 phase 2 and phase 3 were launched for a period of 10 years with a total cost of how much? 10,200 crore, and इसमें जो funding support है, that will be provided by World Bank, okay? और ये जो total 10,200 crore है, out of this 10,200 crore, approximately 7,000 crore will be provided by the World Bank, while the rest 3,200 crore will be provided by the central and the respective state government. 70:30 is the funding ratio for general category states, while 80:20 for the special category. While if it is a central agency, then the funding ratio is how much? 50:50, and these are the four components and the Dharma app, right? So now let's move on to the questions that can be asked in your exam. Consider the following statements regarding this project and you have to identify the correct statements. So phase 1 was launched in 2010. So that was not 2010, that was 2012. The total estimated cost of phase 2 and phase 3 is 10,200 crores. Yes, this is absolutely correct. And the implementation period of phase 2 and phase 3 is 10 years. Yes, this is also correct. Phase 2 or phase 3 ka the total implementation period hai, mila ke wo kitna hai? 10 years. Right? So, which means we have only two statements correct here, that are 2 and 3. Therefore, option C, only 2 and 3 will be the correct answer. And next question is, which of the following organizations is the implementing agency? So, as I told you, you have to remember the implementing agency, and the implementing agency in this project is what? Central Water Commission, option B. Central Water Commission is the correct answer. Okay. And that's it for this project. I hope this project, this scheme is clear. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye. Take care and God bless.